comes the awe-inspiring, high-flying Hall of Famer.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, the WWE Champion, Rob Van Dam.
RVD is truly one of a kind.
From ECW standout to WWE legend, there are few superstars as uniquely talented as Rob Van Dam. We talk about superstars having educated hands and feet. RVDs have PhDs. This dude is lethal.
The beast has arrived.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds.
The most decorated combat athlete in history. Brock Lesnar is hazardous to your health.
One of the baddest men in the world, Brock Lesnar.
Guys, I know we're all excited when we saw those initials on the card tonight.
Rob Van Dam is one of the most exciting superstars to ever step through the ropes. I can rattle off his list of achievements, but anyone who doesn't know what RVD has done has been living under a rock.
Anyone who watches RVD is certainly in for a show tonight. The whole damn show.
Brock Lesnar comes into this match one of the most physically powerful superstars on the WWE roster. The man is an absolute freak of nature.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Got the full Nelson.
Slam! Oh, my
goodness. From the ground up.
Power slam. And shoulders are down. He forces a break before the count of two.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. He's lost some of his wind now. Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
Is it enough? Two! And he kicks at it. Two!
He really thought that was it.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious.
I don't think anybody can stop the beast incarnate.
From RVD.
RVD looking to get back in this.
Time for RVD to gain control after his opposition's mistake.
Catapulting down on the opponent. Looking for the victory.
What does it take to keep this monster down?
He's still got life in this matchup.
What a drop kick. Oh, Swanton. The beast now is being contained.
And patience is paying off against Lesnar. He's picking his openings and putting dents in Lesnar's armor.
From the middle rope,
he misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough land. Steps through into the armbar. Traps the leg as well. This is trouble. The armbar is locked in.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply...
Oh, man. Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty. Oh, look at this.
Shrug it off the pin like it's nothing, and after this match is already gone for so long.
And Van Dam is showcasing his arsenal.
I must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
Moonsault! For the win! Fights the shoulder up in one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Leg sweep.
Nicely done. Oh, God. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
RVD way up top.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
From the top.
Diving thrust kick. Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
Everything's in Van Damme's favor now.
And that holds RVD back.
Position here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight. I am awestruck, gentlemen. We just witnessed another human being overcome the beast incarnate.